All right, now, has anybody figured out what this is yet? This is not giving your girlfriend a hug, your mom a hug. What is this? Listen, this right here is the distance you must move your trail leg on any attack. Whether it's to get to my feet, whether it's to rotate jump, whether it's to head inside single chase the ankle. Your left leg, despite whatever your coach is telling you, or any other clinician you ever see, your left leg is the second most important thing in sport wrestling. Number one is the setup to get to the leg. You guys all understand that, right? But the second most important thing, this is the most important leg in wrestling. It's not your lead leg, guys. It's not. It's easy to hit a penetration step. It is hard to move your trigger leg. It takes years of drill, years of practice. Some people do it innate. David Taylor, Jordan Burroughs, top tier, top world athletes, Marvin, all those guys. It's something that's ingrained in your body. They just do it all that. They don't ever have to think about it. Junior high and high school guys, as a group, you struggle with the movement of your trail leg. That is what prevents you from scoring key points. If you can figure this out right here, in the shot, no balls, your trail leg comes up, you'll get more takedowns this season. There's no way you can. If you move your trail leg, you give yourself the opportunity to score. If I never move my trail leg, I never get the opportunity to score. Watch. I hit Mario in a head outside single. I'm going to hit a beautiful setup, a beautiful penetration. But if I don't move my trail leg and I pause for that ball, what's Mario going to do? You guys did it just once. You know, shove my head down, square up, sprawl. Here? Oh, great setup. Guys, look, I almost couldn't even stop myself from moving my trail leg. Did you see that? I wanted to step my trail leg up so bad it's stupid. I even tried to remind myself not to step it up. I had to think about it. I still moved it 2 feet and stopped it so that Mario could sprawl. I'm so used to moving my trail leg, it's hard for me not to do it. Let me try again. Here's what you guys do. Here. Somewhere in my body that I need to move my trail leg. Here, I hit the shot. As I hit the shot, Mario starts to sprawl. Go ahead, Mario. He starts to take that leg back. I'm right here. Split-second decision time. You can't stop and think here. You just have to do it. You just have to do this. Thank you. that's how it should look every single time. Start out slow. Defense man, what do you have to do if you hear the words rotate double? Defense man, what do you do if you hear rotate double? Take your right leg, sprawl. Let's give it a shot. One, two. Let's go!